saja.
Singapore being an island surrounded by waters, the responsibility for our defense against seaborne threats and protection falls on the Republic of Singapore Navy. The role of the police coast guard to prevent intrusion by smugglers and terrorists into Singapore.
The combination, the integrated operations between the Navy as well as the Marine Police. These are RHIBs, rigid hull inflatable boats.
Of the rainbow. Together, we shall build a more secure and a better future.